Stars win the drop. Long range pass for Joe. Semyonov to the corner. Has Sonch with him. Knocks it round behind. Barriga does well. Barriga looking for a pass. Knocks this out. Top of the circle for Naslund. They're all bouncing around all over the place. And Sonch almost knocks it home. Stars out to the point. They're going to get a whistle here, I think. Yeah. No, no whistle. Barriga's still going. Sonch drags this one inside. Top of the circle, and eventually we get a whistle. Players still down on the ice, in behind whistle. Long time that whistle took to come.
It was a long time.
So 14:49 left in the first. And the Stars doctor, Linda Morton, makes her way onto the ice. Hope he's okay down there. Definitely taking a sore one, that's for sure. Not sure what happened, but Semyonov makes his way back onto the skates. It's a good sign.
Well, he's been one of the key players for the Dundee Stars so far this season, Semyonov. And we won't be able to lose him, that's for sure, if we can prevent it.
He's going to make his way to the Stars dressing room, looks like. Moving in. Oh, sliding tackle there. Don't see them very often. Falls loose for Angeli. Crucial poke check. Still with the pressure though. Force wide. Ooh, just inside the blue line and no more. Centimetres that one. Here's Long. Long steps inside nicely. Oh, that was destined for the back of the net. Oh, what a save from Svensson. Into the glove it goes. Yeah, this is a big test though, the Belfast Giants in the Challenge Cup, trying to play this one through the slot. Didn't manage Rue up though. Oh, a big bounce off the skates, and who else but Philippe Sonch goes through one-on-one. Saved by Whistle. Kept inside there by Soit. Twisting and turning his leg. Burry get in the way though. And Sonch. Stretch pass is good for Daniels. Daniels at pace. Daniels shoots. Oh, hits the frame of the goal. Wow. Ding goes the bell. Stars still in the offensive zone. Move this around. Still going here. Sonch releases. And it's into the glove of Whistle. Sonch had a long time to get that shot away. Hits the target. And Whistle makes the stop. On the boards. Giants trying to flick this out. Stars though, and it's Philippe Sonch. Sonch steps across the line, still going Sonch. Oh, off the face mask of Whistle. So, Giants into the zone. Howlett has lost a twig. Here is Bast. Just down low, a chance for Goodwin on the rebound. Oh, goals come off the pegs there. Oh, I think Svensson stopped that anyway. Wow, that's quite impressive really. I just assumed that was a way to buff the net there. The goal was up in the air. Gary back for Daniels. Oh, giveaway here. McCauley goes through. McCauley is denied by Svensson. Cullen trying to keep this in the zone. Falls for Lake on the line. Flicks it across for Cullen. Cullen moves in. Sending them passes there, and the Stars will break here. Big rush for the Stars. Through it, oh, and an offside call, and Dow hits the target as well, just to rub it in. Oh, hello. Got a wee scrap over here. Piley on in the corner. Well, referee has a hand up. Oh, Dow has lost the lid. There's a few guys lost lids, actually. This game has got everything so far this evening, and Dow's heading the penalty box as well. Not sure if there's a counter for that as well. Yeah, I think there might be. Let's have a look at this on the replay. As offside, Justin, no more. Whistle goes. But Tyler Soy, still not happy with this call, you know. But he is going to sit here. home fans quite like that one. Now Starsky, the Stars mascot's across as well. A wind-up Tyler Soy in the box. Well, try to. I don't know if he ever manages. You've got to give that a go, right? Cullen. Folk does very well. Just loses an edge. Oh, giveaway in the zone. Reinhardt steps inside for this one. Stars take this in close. Oh, and over the top it goes. Players go flying, puck goes flying, and whistles on top of a Stars player. And of course it's Sonch. Sonch is always underneath things. If there's ever a pile on, or someone getting shoved into the boat, it's always Sonch.
That's right. If he ain't fixing your local lamppost and your lights, he's always underneath somebody. That's Dave's synopsis of Philippe Sonch.
There he is.
And there it is there, look.
Pinned. One, two, three, champion. Cormier lets it run for Bast. Ourie winds one up. Oh, awkward one. Bounces wide. Giants move this back out. Oh, Bast is miscontrolled. And it's gone all the way back. And Sonch is off to the corner first. He's all on his own. Philippe Sonch. In comes Doubt. Sonch is still going here. Sonch turns and fires. Big save from Whistle. And a bounce off him. It's picked up by his defenceman. 45 seconds left on this power play for Belfast. Stars fans going to make a lot of noise here as Joubert takes this one in down low. Flicks this up the left-hand side. And Giants get themselves set up in the zone. Long caught in possession by Folk. Gets the pass away regardless. Oh, they're going to send it back to Long as well. Giants in the corner. Send this one all the way around for Angeli. 5 seconds left on the PP. Howlett puts the pressure on. In goes Daniels as well. Stars are back to full set. Chance out in front. And the Giants take the lead. It's David Gilbert. Opens the scoring for the Belfast Giants. Just as Dundee go back to full strength. 9:29 left in period number two. Dundee 0. Belfast 1.
Well, it's a huge opening goal for the Belfast Giants. Just as you say, Dave, as the Dundee Stars go back to full strength. And they will be devastated this one has went in. But it is the fourth goal of the season for Gilbert. And with 9:29 left of the second period, it's Dundee Stars 0, Belfast Giants 1.
There's Sonch, top of the circle, sends one in close, and it's a bouncing around in front of Whistle. Sonch brings it under control. Pushing this across. Here is Barriga on the hash marks. In close for Folk, trying to redirect it gently home. And it's across the line this time. The Dundee Stars equalise on the power play with 8:01 left in the second period. Power play goal for Dundee. Dundee 1, Belfast 1.
Well, that is a huge equalising goal for the Dundee Stars coming through Philippe Sonch. We'll watch his back. That's goal number 4 of the season for him. And while the place has erupted, I feel like we might be away to see some more of what we witnessed last night. And who knows what way it's going to go after that. Hi to Michael Holden again. He's the one that's across for these conferences, as he knows we like to talk about food. But look at the menu here. He's got a menu for us.
Let's check that out. I like perusing the menu.
He's having a right boogie on himself.
Wow, that's tremendous.
That's it, you're on the highlights, pal. And I'll be there forever on YouTube. Look at him, he's...
Yeah. I love that.
Somebody's had a lovely night.
That's what it's all about. Out to Dow on the point then. Stars send it across the line. Fired in, and it's saw hand in the air. Oh, hello. Sonch involved again for the Stars. In close. Oh, and he's taking him down as well. Dave Bast goes down under Philippe Sonch there. The referee had a hand in the air just before that happened. Find out what he's seen. Sonch is laughing. good humoured scrap, that's what we like. Oh, Sean heads to the penalty box for the Stars. As does Gabe Bast. Out to Joe on the line. Fires one in. Oh, almost trickled home, hits the post. Wow. Wow, it's all kicking off again. Absolute pile on in the crease there as well. Wow, this has erupted out of nowhere. Bariga trying to dig out Conway, I think that is. And Reinhardt on the bottom of that pile on. Bariga still not letting go as well. Team Stripes are going to earn their money this evening. Jackson Whistle off for a wee skate. So, what's happening now? The frame of the goal. So close. And the Giants penalty box is getting busy. Roop will join Goodwin and Bast in the box. Reinhardt's going to join Philippe Sanche as well, he's not happy either. Jeff Mason, mad keen to have a word with a member of Team Stripes over there on the Stars bench. And the captains discussing things with Mr. Craig, the referee. Only got 6 seconds to play there, and then the penalty box doors opened again. Giants back in possession. Cullen, fortunate bounce for him. Cross this pass for Belfast. Oh, that was cut out. Gary's through here. Gary through and whistle. Oh, what a save. Plucked out the air. Stars won the face-off. Trying to release Howlett here. Howlett and Rain in the foot race. Howlett gets there first. Puck is loose in the corner. Somewhere. Oh, falls for Reinhardt. Reinhardt, oh, just couldn't get the shot away. Whistle makes the save.
Number 27, Colin Jordan. 2 minutes for delay of game.
From the board, Sanche after this one doesn't quite reach it. Does this time. He will turn and clear. Oh, yes, he'll try to. It's poked away this time by Dryden Dow. Line change for the home team. 1:20 left on the penalty clock. Conway passing this one up the right-hand side. Chance for Goodwin. Oh, what a goal. Really opened the Stars up there on the power play. Svensson this time with no chance. And the captain, Goodwin, gives the Giants a 2-1 lead with 8:26 left in this game.
Yeah, believe it or not, that's his first goal of the season. And what a good one it was.
Oh, yes, yes.
Look at that.
Good one. Loving that, mate.
That's it, you see. I don't talk about electricity and lamps and what else did you say? Piley's on.
All sorts of nonsense. Colin again clears the zone. Pass up here for Long. Oh, nice move. Chance in, and Svensson again denies. Excellent work from Belfast. It's McCauley and Long combined. Oh, a chance here for the Stars. Shooting target as well. And Howlett denied by Whistle at the other end. So Stars will need to start going through the motions here, through the gears. Nice watch from Barriga, chance, and whistle, shuts the door. And Barriga's taken a sore one in the process there as well, I think. Yeah, Dow's having words in the corner. Let's have a look at this. Oh, Barriga with a fancy stick work. Yeah, there's the check there, it's drawn the frustration. And a whistle, does the job. Game, this is.
I'm sure they should tell us. It's not over, is it? There's
absolutely.
Going this.
Reinhardt sticks on the brakes. Oh, trying to send it out to the line. Couldn't get the pass away. Now Gilbert across the line. Oh, chance and close. Spencer with another great save. Giants putting the pressure on here. Oh, and that's a penalty against Dundee for sure. Boarding call coming, I suspect. Mr. Craig right there to make the call. 3:47 left in this one, and the Stars have taken a penalty. Bast jumps on top of all this one, sends it down the corner. Folk across with Oury. Oh, a chance and close for Conway. Conway does a good job, and that's a great finish. Very composed. And a worthy goal for Scott Conway on the power play to extend the lead for the Belfast Giants. With 3:31 left in this game, Dundee 1, Belfast 3. As a player, you don't want to get the puck in that situation. Scott Conway is the one. Takes it around the goaltender. Svensson, no chance. And a 2-goal lead for the visitors. Two power play goals for Belfast this evening. Frustrating for the Stars. 3 minutes left in this evening's game. Goal for Goodwin. Goodwin in close. Oh, it's another one for Belfast. This game has gone away from the Stars right at the end of the third period. Dundee 1, Belfast 4, 2:56 left in this one. Goodwin just drops that one in close, and Conway has another. Barely announced the previous goal, and Conway adds to his tally. Howlett will send this one round. Cullen across though for Belfast. Brown smashes one. Blocked in front. And that one fired in. But that is the buzzer after 60 minutes here on Dundee Stars Live. Final score this evening. Dundee Stars 1, Belfast Giants 4. Goals from David Gilbert, David Goodwin, and 2 from Scott Conway to win the 2 points in the Challenge Cup Group A match. And they will jump the Stars to the top of the standings in Group A, onto 8 points after 4 games played. The Stars now sit in second place on 7 points. Jackson Whistle, man of the match for the Giants.
Well, coach, just your quick reaction to that win this evening, back top of the Challenge Cup group. I suppose you'll be happy at the end of them.
Had a great first period, second period. I thought there was a little bit of a lull there, the penalties and the frustration. We weren't getting much. We weren't getting rewarded for our efforts. But I'd be like to challenge the group for the third period to come out and one off the game on the road. We find a way to win it and play the right way, and I thought we did that.
You said that, I think, at the end of the first period, it was just about keeping to your game, I suppose, and being persistent, and you did that, and I suppose that's one of the positives for you this evening.
Yeah, I mean, it's frustrating sometimes when you're out there. I thought we were playing real well in the first period, and we weren't getting rewarded for it, so sometimes guys get frustrated, and they start trying to do a little too much, and, you know, Dundee has some guys that can really make you pay if you make a mistake. You got to tip your hat to Doug as well, playing very short benched tonight and giving us a real good game. And I think they're right with us right there until the very end. I think that was obviously a big power play goal to give us the go ahead.
And the Challenge Cup games roll thick and fast for you. Another two against Glasgow next weekend, I think. How do you prepare for the next game?
A little bit of rest here. We'll enjoy tonight. I think we made some strides defensively tonight, which I liked. We want to talk about that and manage those things going forward. But you know, we're gonna get some rest here and get ready to go for another big weekend. You know, ultimately we want to finish the top of this group. I know every team in this group does, but you know, we've seen the benefits of it last year, and then we certainly are gunning for that.
That's great. Thanks very much,
no problem. Thank you.
Adam Keith there with Steve ringside after the Belfast Giants' victory over the Dundee Stars. Thank you very much to him for doing those interviews as well. Very valuable insight on the webcast.